You can see a lot of cyclists, the mother and two children. That's how they transport, they use bicycles a lot. It's a church where the Queen Mother had been baptized and married. The old stock exchange, which is no more functioning. You can see lots of cyclists. Old and young cycling. Cars are very expensive, so really can't afford cars here. Tax is 100%. You can see taxis, maybe. Yeah. You can see the cyclists. They're really very healthy. Some could be tourists. A tour guide giving a lecture before giving 5 minutes for taking photographs. 3 hour lecture. And there's a king who gave democracy to Denmark. You see many tourists from different countries. Tour guide, usually women. See, even senior citizens do bike also. Yeah, this could be executive. This one is city sightseeing, hop on, hop off. Singapore has one also. See the children? The mother usually cycles them to and fro. No such thing as cars. Today is Sunday, so a lot of cyclists. Very common, the cart in front of the parents. Very bright sunny day, Sunday today, and temperature is quite hot. Today is June 3, 2018. It's about 12 noon or 11 a.m. The black bus. Partybus.dk. See the culture of the Denmark culture of cycling, old and young. The zebra crossing. This is the Land Rover, the father with probably one child in front. It looks like a tricycle, yeah. And it's Sunday, so there are many cyclists on the road. But that's where the Singapore father to do it. But the guy is still lecturing. Very conscientious local guy, Maliska. It's a 3-hour tour. The more time for people to walk, it would be better. You see this clock tower and this one. Many, many old buildings. Many construction too, yeah. Shall stop now. Today is Sunday, June 3, 2018. Copenhagen, Denmark. Okay, they are going. Just follow them.